You get the generator. I'll open the gate. You remember the code? The one written in blood? Yeah. Got it. And I got this. Big question, though. Where does this take us? I say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Gina!
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac, and we gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care
Mike.
How many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Nina!
Come here.
Dina! Gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on, look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
Let's go. How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Recognize any of these guys?
No.
Shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
my family!
Ellie, up there.
Scars?
More of them. Trespasser got loose.
How the fuck did this happen?
It wasn't there, I don't know.
Spread out. Rob?
Don't. Have a look here.
Adrian's patrol.
Fuck! Hey, you two! Trespassers gone!
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know. This has been called in.
Greg went out to Capitol Hill. He should be back with those guys any minute now.
Where'd everyone go?
See anything down there?
There's no one here.
This doesn't feel right.
Come with me. Let's check.
What about this? Let's try it.
Come on, inside.
Come on.
We need to get to the street. Coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
So, spy all these tall buildings. That way.
Go get Leah.
You good?
Yeah. Thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep it.
How many?
I passed 2, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school,
and that we killed their fucking friends,
they'll be out in force looking for us. Dina, fresh blood.
I'm ready. Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah. No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open. Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there. Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. He wasn't, very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
What are you doing with that? Back in a sec. I'll keep watch.
What the fuck is this? Some kind of bomb? Huh. Nice craftsmanship.
Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
I can
still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Do our job so we can go back and eat, okay?
No way we're finding her before scars are infected. Good. Find the body and let's bring her back.
So.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, Susie is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Thank you.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Try over here. Trespassers even get
our company.
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. They don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck.
Is swarming.
We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to.
On your right. Watch out. What's with all the rainbows?
See what you can find around here.
Ellie, look. All this stuff has women on it. Nope. Wait.
Dudes. Two dudes. Dina, supplies.
These WLF guys went up against the military over a decade ago. Why are they still so amped? There can't be that many trespassers that come through here.
I don't know. The city still looks like it's filled with supplies. I can't see why people would need a fight over it.